On Sunday in New South Wales, we saw fire conditions reach catastrophic levels. It's a rare thing to see fire conditions this bad in New South Wales. Only once before in 2013 has it happened, and it was due on Sunday to the hot temperatures, strong winds and also low humidity, with a number of fires still burning into Sunday night at emergency level. Looking here at our past rainfall, and we